Capstone Design for mechanical engineering and for our YCIT students right this year. Your first introduction to design at University of Traverse. We've added a new faculty member this year, Dr. Megan Conrad. She is here. She will be leading section one. I'll ask Conrad to introduce herself and tell you a little bit about herself.
Hi, I'm really excited to be here at UDM this year. I've actually been on the faculty at Oakland University for the past 5 years. But my background's in biomedical engineering, and then also my undergraduate degree, I specialize in manufacturing. So I kind of have a mixture. I've worked a lot with ergonomics and biomechanics, which will help a lot with the patients that you're working with. And I think that this senior design class is really, I was thinking about it last night, what's so special about it is it's the only class really where you bring in everything that you have learned in the past 4 years, and you can apply all of that knowledge and use that in this one course. So for me personally, I know I developed a good relationship with my senior design professor, and I still collaborate with him and write papers with him. And so it kind of changed the course of my career and getting involved in that area. And then I was thinking the other way that it really influenced my life is I met my husband in my senior design. And it's a really unique experience to use all that knowledge, work closely with your peers, and come up with a product that you can say we invented, right? We did it from scratch. So I'm excited to be here in my office.